listen late on Mystery Journey.
Hallo kijkers van Shine Sprites, wat maar een nieuwe aflevering van Professor Layton, of tenminste Layton's Mystery Journey, zoals je heel goed hebt kunnen horen in de intro. We gaan als het goed is het tweede mysterie oplossen, tenminste daar gaan we nu aan beginnen.
Hallo, 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 what have we here? Catriel Layton & Co, no less. Good to see you at the yard, ma'am.
Inspector Hastings is investigating the latest case with a rather small team of officers. The select few, you might say.
And after your brilliant performance on the Big Ben case, I'm not all surprised to find you among them, ma'am.
Gosh, you've made a name for yourself already, miss.
Yes, which means we'll have to work hard and solve this case. I have expectation to live up to you.
Of up to it now, excuses. Kijk, we gaan ook even hintmuntjes zien te pakken. Hey, een geheime puzzel. Geheime puzzel. Oké.
Pipe Nightmare 2. Oh, dit is inderdaad een deel 2 van een Pipe Nightmare die we al een keer gedaan hebben.
Choose two valves to set the water running.
Even kijken hoor.
Hier kan je er 4 mee doen. Eén, twee. Drie, vier. Je kan er ook 4 mee doen. Eén, twee. Drie, vier. Je kan er ook 4 mee doen. Interessant. 1, 2. Weet je wat makkelijker is, bedenk ik me nu. Nou, oh, even emptyen, ja. Deze kan door A worden gedaan. En deze kan door A worden gedaan. Dat is A. Deze kan door B worden gedaan. Deze kan door B worden gedaan. Zo. Deze kan door B worden gedaan. En die kan door B worden gedaan. Deze kan door C 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 worden gedaan. Deze kan door D worden gedaan. Deze kan door D worden gedaan. Deze kan door D worden gedaan. E kan. Oh, wacht. Even kijken. E kan deze doen. Toch? Heel goed. Ja. En E kan deze doen.
Aegon. Deze doen. En Aegon deze doen. Efcon. Deze doen. Efcon deze doen. Efcon deze doen. En Efcon deze doen. G. Kan deze doen. G kan deze doen. G kan deze doen. G kan deze doen. G kan deze ook doen. Ik denk dat we G sowieso moeten hebben, want die kan, dat is de enige die volgens mij hier al afkomt. Oh, H hebben we nog niet gecheckt, wacht. H kan deze. Ho. Ja, dus G moet sowieso. Kut, Nemo. Dus G kan sowieso, dat betekent dat we die gecheckt hebben, die gecheckt hebben, die gecheckt hebben, die gecheckt hebben, die gecheckt hebben als we G doen. En de enige die in alle drie voorkomt is C, dus dan zou C en G het juiste antwoord moeten zijn. Nice. So
in conclusion, still no patch on Miss Layton, of course.
Lekkering. Ik ben zo smarty pantsing, zoals jullie zien. I did it, miss, I solved it. Ha, well done, Ernest, I'm impressed. Well, it wasn't easy, but it was all worth it just to hear you say that, miss. Wow. Kunnen we naar binnen al? Ja, close. We kunnen als het goed is al naar binnen. Oh, of niet? Oh yes, I forgot to mention that we can return to the agency at any point, you know? Ah, dat is goed om te weten. Ja, leuk. Ah, so that will be a way of going back to the previous cases. Ja. Something's not right. Oh, what is it, miss? Don't you think it's unusually quiet here at the police headquarters considering a murder has just been reported? Yes, I suppose you're right. I don't see many officers rushing about following leads. Or anything. Oh, look, there's Douglas Dirt, the reporter from London Times. Ah, let's go ask him if he knows anything. If anyone will know, it's a reporter. Eerst kijken of ik nog ergens hintmuntjes kan fixen. Geen hintmuntjes. Wel een hintmuntje. Oké. Okay. Hello there. You're on the same trial as me, I dare say. You've heard about the incident at the Riverside Festival, I presume. A murder, no less. What a dark world we live in. So it was a murder then? Yes, probably. Or maybe not. But it does seem likely. Then again... Oh, I thought of all people you'd know at least. Well, the word on the street is it was a murder. But the police haven't made a statement either way. Seems a bit odd, don't you think? A murder at one of London's biggest events should be front page news. It looks like we're just going to have to get the facts from the horse's mouth. If by horse you mean Inspector Hastings, he passed through here not long since. Zoiets. Al die comma's, dat helpt allemaal niet. I pressed him to give me the lowdown, but he gave me the cold shoulder. I think he's probably still in his office. Ah, thanks for that. We'll go and find him. No need to thank me. All I ask in return is a little dishing of any dirt you happen to pick up.
Whoa.
Nee, ik wil gewoon op het... Oh, nee. Close. Back to the map. Now then, where's the inspector? Oh look, there he is, over there. Gosh, his face is as black as thunder. This must be a terribly troublesome case. He always looked like that. Perhaps he finds every case troublesome. Let's ask. Ooh, een mustachio gevonden. Hey, een puzzel. This clock is absolutely spot on, isn't it? To the second. Well, Cheryl, having accurate time references is a vital part of the investigative procedure. Quite right, Ernest. Police and detectives alike always have to make sure they have the correct time. A matter of time. An old clockmaker needs help setting the time on these three clocks. The clocks each say different times. One says 4:05, one says 2:18, and the other says 3:05. Okay. One of the clocks is 32 minutes fast, the other is 28 minutes slow, and one of them has stopped completely. Set them all to the correct time. Even denken. Je zou zeggen dat eigenlijk die eigenlijk moet je gewoon die 32 van die 4:05 aftrekken. Toch? Dus dat is dan 3:33. Ja, dit moet het antwoord zijn. Want als je van de 4:05 de 32 minuten afhaalt, dan kom je op 3:33. Als je bij 3:05 de 28 minuten bij doet, kom je op 3:33. En die andere, dat zal op een of andere manier wel waar zijn dat dit het antwoord is. I eat puzzles like this for breakfast. Ja. I ate nothing but a hound dog. Nice. Oh, jolly good. Cheryl, well done. Are you in training to be a police dog by any chance? Oh, sure. It's what I've always dreamt of. Surely Cheryl is in training to be a detective's dog, not a police dog. And he's made a very promising start. I give up. Okay.
Yeah, goodbye.
Nog geen hintmutje hier gevonden. Never mind. Okay. Ah, you're here, cat. Good, I've been waiting for you to show up. I see you've got your usual entourage with you. We don't actually allow pets in the yard, but I'll turn a blind eye for now. I hear there was an incident at Riverside Festival. Yeah, that's right. And the festival's in full swing already. I was actually planning on taking my better half along tonight to watch the show. But now, this has happened. People are saying it's a murder, is that right?
Who told you that?
Oh, it was on the blower, wasn't it? But like I said, I don't know for sure.
What exactly did happen, Inspector?
Well, I'll tell you what I know so far.
Early this morning, a man and a woman fell from the opposite banks into the Thames and haven't been seen since. But it sounds like it was no accident. The man was pushed by someone.
Then it's clearly a murder.
The woman on the other end checked herself in.
Gosh, a murder and a suicide.
You're not suggesting the two events are unrelated, but just happened to occur at the same time?
We haven't managed to ascertain yet whether they are unrelated or not.
There's people trawling the river as we speak, but we still haven't found either one of them.
This is making my head hurt already.
On the phone before, you said it was probably a murder, but might not be a murder. What did you mean by that?
Do you know anything about the victims at all?
According to the investigation so far, the girl was called Vic and the bloke was called Tim. Last names not forthcoming.
Both of them lived on Chancery Lane, it seems.
Well, blow me down with a feather. Everything seems to happen on our street. Apparently, the pair were set to appear as part of the Riverside Show of Devotion tonight.
I wonder what's behind all this.
It's my job to find that out, Sunshine. It seems I was requested personally to handle the investigation. And not only that, I've been told not to involve too many officers. On the one hand, I'm flattered, but on the other, I'm flummoxed.
Okay.
There isn't exactly much to go on, and I'm hampered by having so few officers at my disposal as well. Which is partly why I asked you to come down here, Kat. You couldn't lend a hand, could you?
I see, so that's the situation. Tell me, who is it that asks specifically for you, Inspector?
I'm just on my way to see the person in question. Now, as it happens, tag along. I'm led to believe I can find her down at Guildhall.
Guildhall?
You mean the town hall on Gresham Street?
Yup, that's the one. Come on, shake a leg.
Alright then, lead the way.
So this is Guildhall, is it? You almost taste the history here.
It's bustling, isn't it? Especially considering the late hour.
It's the Riverside Festival, that's why. It's keeping everyone busy.
So who's the person that asked you to handle the case then, Inspector?
That will be the Major of London herself, Mrs. Piper Lowanida?
Sweet.
Oh yes, I've seen her picture in the papers, a very sharp looking young woman. They say she's really been shaking things up since she took up office.
She sounds like force to be reckoned with.
That she might be, but that doesn't help us find her.
Where in this rabbit warren do you suppose she's hiding?
Why don't we ask that woman over there?
Hey Kate, that'd be the jogger here, see you?
Altijd even kijken naar je muntjes. Hey, een wissel.
Weet je waar ik in de editing achter kwam? Gudrun, well done. Good run, well done. Fucking grappig.
Oh, hi there. 1, 2, 1, 2. How are you doing?
London's such a great city. I found so many puzzles while I've been running around, and I do love puzzles.
Look, I came across just this one just now. Oh yay.
At a crossroads. There is a crossroads with an old signpost. Both routes are the same distance to the destination, but one of them is always busy, so it takes longer to get there. All of the drivers in this route want to reach their destination quickly, so they all choose the quiet route. You also want to reach your destination quickly, so which route should you take? Touch the sign to give your answer. Nou, als iedereen de quiet road pakt, dan pak je de busy road, want dan is de busy road is dan rustig. En dan is de rustige road busy. Is niet echt heel erg een puzzel, dat is gewoon logisch nadenken.
That was fun, thanks.
Oh, you're very welcome. Great exercise for the brain, huh? Hey, want to come for a run with me as well?
Oh, I don't know. I'm not sure I could keep up with all the 1-2's. I think I have to pass. Sorry.
En ik denk dat wij de aflevering moeten beëindigen. Bedankt voor het kijken van deze aflevering. Vond je het een leuke aflevering? Doe een duimpje omhoog. Zie je graag de volgende keer weer. Adios, amigos.